these cryptocurrencies, it just identifies how much money laundering there is.
Is it true that you're building out a cryptocurrency capability?
No.
Bitcoin is an international asset. It's digitizing gold. Instead of investing in gold as a hedge against inflation.
Wow. So who do you believe, Larry Fink or Larry Fink?